This song actually got like 10,000 views on SoundCloud, which is really cool. Yeah. So thank you for this section in particular. I was never planning on wasting a lifetime. They told me work and be patient for the right time. To you it's music, but to me it's like a lifeline. And that's how I find. They don't understand that these standards and demands left me full up in my hands. All I want to do is write and maybe fill a couple scans. Standards to my friends seem hard to attend. Sometimes I feel like I can get them straight. Sometimes I feel like I've accepted the pay. So remember the name. When all that's left is a shame, I'll take the seconds from the records that I wreck with the flame. And protect them with the weapons that connect to my brain. Wishing to get the cigarette in the rain. Still stressed, but the best in the game. And all that's next is the same. Another song that I connect to the pain. A reflection of the effort I've left in my veins. This is a portion, proportionless metamorphosis. It's pouring out of every orifice. Poor disorder, this and this, been more than torturous. I recorded this to let them know it's more than this. A proportion of importance has been placed in the material in accordance with what is important. It's what is spiritual. God forces of order in the imperial. My forces have been ordered to organize the interior. Imported when I perform it, exported after the burden. Can be torrid in the morning, more recorded. Absorbing in every torrid, I'm comfortable with conforming. I'm boarded and then recorded, performing to leave a morning. Ignoring this is detrimental. Forming words is essential, it's all more than a pencil. I'm more than the existential, I'm more than reading and mental. These easy to rebel, things get up for me.
Yeah.
and I'm all for the ride. In my soul, I never said I was pretty for the cry, but that don't mean I'm gonna stop. No, I won't stop. I'll never stop.
That would be great. Keep going there.
Can you all look way more excited than you do right now?